There we go. It's time for Prizm, everybody. And this is a last name letter break. And so we're just going to see who gets which last name letter right now. Let's start it up and see what happens. Seven times through for the owner names. And also, we'll be randomizing the letters in a second. Here's lucky number seven. We will know soon. It's just a matter of time now, any minute, in the next few minutes. I'm a little scared of Tua because of his injury history. We had him in camp and everybody was pleased with his athleticism. So now it's like, oh, it's a toss up to me, really. But I hope we do get a quarterback first round. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your last name letter in the box break. Good luck, everybody, as we get ready to rip in Prizm. Five autographs coming up. I'm trying to think of one, Frank. I can't think of one at the moment. Five hits coming out of the break. Here we go. The first hit is a numbered auto, and it's going to be going to letter R owner. The Jalen Reagor rookie. So Joey C, nice rookie card auto for you, sir. Reagor. Nice Daniel Jones Crusade card. That's number 299. A Shea Patterson rookie, and what is this? Harrison Bryant. A Harrison Bryant rookie number down. For letter B, that's Bateman. Harrison Bryant. Jalen Reagor. Yeah, there was a Tua base in there. Tua base rookie. Nice, Derrick Henry. This one's numbered to 299. Letter G hits in the break. Tom, nice going. You've got a nice rookie auto. Letter G. Oh, nice Peyton Manning. Number 299, Peyton Manning. Higgins. Congratulations, Bateman. This one is for you. Final autograph. Final auto in Prizm. Brandon got a Prescott. 17 of 149. And here's the Michael Pittman Jr. So a couple P's come out. And here's the Kelly Bryant. That one's for Bateman. Nice going with that Prizm draft picks box with five autos. Hope. All right, so more Leaf Metal Draft is available. We're getting ready to rip this box. This box is sold out. Good luck. Here's a link to the next Leaf Metal Draft if you've been looking for this to get into the next one. It is right here. It's good stuff coming up for us. Good luck, everybody. Hope.